A man from Covington, Kentucky was arrested and charged in February for being part of the Capitol riot. Details of his actions were released today. Daniel Harrington was photographed in a senator's lounge, Nancy Pelosi's office, and other locations. Harrington is pictured helping other rioters scale walls.